Hey guys, welcome back to Glamorized Beauty by Sasha. Today's video is going to be all about Urban Decay. If you would like to stay tuned to see the palette and to see the amazing time I had, keep watching. Okay, so I got up super early. I got up at 5 a.m. I took the first train out and I got New York at 11, actually about 10:30. I went straight there. I knew the line was going to be crazy. I was number 7 in line. We just knew it was going to be, we were going to be like 100 and 200, but we were 6 and 7 in line. So we were super excited, yet kind of like.
Hey guys, I'm here at Sephora Times Square for the Urban Decay event for the new Book of Shadows. I'll show you guys the little flyer thing. Urban Decay. Book of Shadows. Let's see the line. The line is not crazy.
5 minutes, 5 minutes.
This is the line. And you know who it is? Precious. Precious here on YouTube. I'll put her link below. We're getting ready to go in and get our pals to start playing with them. And I'll show you guys when we get inside. We're in the store, guys. Look. Get the heck out of here. I don't want anything else. Let me show you guys me. Okay. Here I am with my hoochie lip tar on. But I'll add pictures of me. So we're getting ready to go up to the front and check out. And I need a coupon.
This is the beautiful gift bag that they gave you with your purchase of the Book of Shadows 4. And this is the box. This is what it looks like. And I'm going to open it up so you guys can get a full view of it. So this is the cover. And if you open it, yes, the Urban Decay mirror, these beautiful little butterflies. And it also comes with something new that they just launched. It comes with a card with the what are these called, the Q labels, the QR labels. Well, anyway, they come with the card with the labels, and with each little scanner is a tutorial. So what you do is you take your smartphone, iPhone, Android, BlackBerry, and you scan it, and then you hook up your cell phone through the cord that comes included, and the little box here, if I can get it out, and the little box, so that you set your phone right here, and as you're working, you can follow the tutorial, and this is your speaker so that you can hear, you know, what they're saying, and it has the cute Urban Decay logo on it. There's the speaker, there's where you hook the cord, and that's what you hook to the actual cell phone, and then that's the cord right there. Okay, so let's get into the palette now that we've got all of that out the way. But I think that's a really neat idea. It helps you. It says any phone with a browser and a camera can do this. It says all you have to do is read the QR, which is the quick response code, open the application, hold your phone over the code, hit scan, your video will load instantly and start to play. Place your phone on a holder, which is right here. While you follow the steps, you have now entered the realm of shadows. So I thought that was pretty neat. Really, really, really neat of Urban Decay to do that. So, you know, a lot of people can, you know, find new cute looks to go with. So I'm just going to pop this out just so we can look at the actual shadows here. And with this palette, it comes with 10 new colors. There is 16 colors in here total, but only 10 of them is new. okay? And besides getting 16 colors, you're getting a 24/7 liquid eyeliner, and this one is in Perversion. You're also getting a mascara, and you also get the travel size Urban Decay Primer Potion Squeeze, what looks like that. And the total of this is $64, so that's what you're getting for $64. And I got to meet some awesome, awesome people at the event. Besides meeting Nene Loves Makeup.
Hey guys, it's Glamorous Beauty Boss Tasha, and I'm here with Nene from Nene Loves Makeup here on YouTube, and I'm at the Sephora Urban Decay event. This is her time for yes. OCC Hoochie, thanks to Tiffany. And she is so sweet.
You know, Precious was there. I also got to meet Eric, which is the global makeup artist for Urban Decay. Now, with these new Book of Shadows, they kind of changed the formula of the shadows. They're still going to be that same beautiful, gorgeous texture, but they kind of just tweaked them a little bit. So, I will definitely be doing some tutorials with this so you guys can see, but I just wanted to also let you guys know that. Now, this does not come out in stores until late October, early November. They have not set an exact release date, but as far as, you know, I was told by the, you know, the Urban Decay people, it's going to be late October, early November, so you definitely want to save up if you need to. So I'm just going to close that up. Okay. And something awesome, awesome, awesome. I got Eric, which is the global makeup artist for Urban Decay. He actually autographed my palette, and he remembered me from last year.
Eric is signing my palette, guys, and he has my card in his hand, right?
You got it. It's all about Sasha, everybody.
Woo! Yeah!
Urban Decay Book of Shadows here in Times Square, New York, Sephora. Where else could it happen but here in New York?
Yes.
Sasha, we love you.
Thank you. I love you, too.
Brighter colors next time, okay?
Okay.
And it says, Sasha, wow, you are a wonderful person. We love you, Eric XO. Yeah, so that is my autograph palette. So this is mine. We'll be using this. So I just wanted to show you guys that. And another perk for going to the early pre-launch event and being one of the first 100 guests, I got a Urban Decay t-shirt. And it's just basically just says Urban Decay, and it's like a pretty gray color. So that was a free gift for the first, you know, 100 guests. And Eric gave me a free sample of the Urban Decay Primer Potion, and I think this one is in Eden. Yes, that one is in Eden. I just wanted to come on and show you guys that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please stay tuned for more videos, updates, contests, and giveaways. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. I will be doing a blog post on this with all of the swatches so that it'll be better high quality photos, all of the swatches and pictures on my website, which is www.glamorizebeautybysasha.com. I can't wait to use it. So thank you so much for tuning in, and I will see you guys next video. Bye.